After the Sabbath, and towards dawn on the first day of the week, Mary of Magdala and the other Mary went to visit the sepulchre. And suddenly there was a violent earthquake, for an angel of the Lord, descending from heaven, came and rolled away the stone and sat on it. His face was like lightning, his robe white as snow. The guards were so shaken by fear of him that they were like dead men. But the angel spoke, and he said to the women, "There's no need for you to be afraid. I know you are looking for Jesus, who was crucified. He's not here, for he has risen, as he said he would. Come and see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples he has risen from the dead, and now he is going ahead of you to Galilee. That's where you will see him. Look, I have told you." Filled with awe and great joy, the women came quickly away from the tomb and ran to tell his disciples.